The Pioneers lead the postgame report for men's basketball. It's taking all Pioneers to beat Brown. 77-64 right here in the pick center. I'm here with Bruce Marquez. Bruce, 13 points, 9 rebounds tonight. You guys had a 15-point lead in this game. Kind of let it slip away. They came back and took the lead in the second half. But you know, you and team kind of fueled what ended up being a defining run here, about an 11-1 run for a couple of threes. Talk about your game tonight and this win against a pretty pesky here in Bronxville. Now, the first half, the team that when Coach went to the bench and brought in the reserve, you guys kind of pulled away. You're down 15-13, and they can get a 15-point lead. It's mostly, you know, kind of the reserves in the game. Did you guys just kind of change it, maybe a change of energy? Or I felt like defensively, you guys did kind of put it back on the field and start to throw that lead up.
Yeah, I mean, that's what
you're
saying.
In the second half, too, you hit two big threes. That's typically known for 3-point shooting, but you're wide open, these guys are going to take and knock them down. So, like I said, you and Steve kind of really fueled it in the second half. It seemed like you kind of were both are contributing, rebounding, defensively, and Steve just kind of took the team out of the class for a spell there. Just a good score in the first half. Is that how it seemed to you? Okay, big win today at home after a 9-day road trip. So you guys will move on now to 2 games in the American Conference. How important is this win today if you pick 2 conference games this week? Well, congratulations again today. And again, 77-64. Probably going to take it. And we look forward to seeing you again on the court and talking to you again tomorrow.